Okay, so we started off, finished the second tutorial on how to do a dog. Okay, if you didn't see the first tutorial, we did the head. Okay, so not the best way to do this. Okay, now go down from the ear. Go like that. And go. So do something like that. Next to just circle, so just like that, that's a line, and we're making the collar now. So that should be the collar, and make a thick line there, and make down. Alright, you can draw whatever you want there. Okay, next is the bottom part. So down. So first do that, the leg. Next do that. And should be like that. Next. Do a circle from there. And it should look like that. It should look something like that. Sorry, your dog should look like that now. Okay. Go down here. Do a spiky tail. And there it is. There's the dog. Sorry. This is showing you how to draw a dog. You can colour all this in. I like to colour in the mouth, and I like to also sort of colour in the ears. You can colour in however you like. So, see ya, please subscribe, and any help, please comment. Thank you for watching another video from Coolio PR, and that'll be it. Thank you.